All right.
Back to the death-defying music, and welcome back to another episode of Retro Millennia. Why does it look like I'm fucking sitting the wrong way?
Whatever. What do you mean? Oh, did you accidentally tilt the camera, maybe?
I don't think so.
No, it's pretty much directly at you.
Yeah. Whatever.
I'm going to try screw attacking to the thing real quick.
Oh, to the key?
Yeah, it's worth a try.
All right.
If I miss, I'll just fall
off. No, I can
off.
See the shield. Yeah, I can see the shield from here. Ain't going to happen, girl. Like, they didn't think that through. I bet if you got to a higher spot, you could do
Well,
can you get up higher somewhere?
Hold on, just give me one second. All right, so, no, I saw it on the top, too. So, this...
No, I thought it looked empty on the top.
I'll check. Give me a sec. You butthole. That's not what I wanted.
Right, now you gotta be careful with that. Yeah, so you're above it now, so... What the fuck?
Ooh. Oh man, my health is actually pretty low. Would you look at that? All right.
If you die, I'm not gonna take the. Oh, what bullshit!
They thought of it.
Wow.
There's the key just staring at us. There's the thing to turn it off. Oh no! All right. Time to
turn yourself. Oh, okay.
I can't turn midair.
You definitely should be able to.
No, you can't.
You're doing it fucking Super Metroid!
Turn in this one!
Why is better?
Better.
Fight me,
game.
Ken.
How's that video?
What?
You were doing a thing of Super Metroid.
I'm still working on it. I don't need you to give me toot about it.
It's not toot.
I don't need you!
Seriously interested.
I'm getting there. That was weird.
Oh, that's the wrong way. Anyways.
So it's off to the boss now, isn't it?
Yes, but I need to get the key. Uh-oh. It just, like, stopped me for some reason. Please. Why aren't you doing it? I'm clicking the jump.
Maybe you can't turn with it.
Maybe. I'm gonna kill you. Darn it, you moved.
I'm gonna kill you.
Oh, okay, I gotta not die from this.
Yeah, I'd really appreciate it if you didn't die.
You butthole. Oh, why did you stop?
Can't just go. Do it. 2, 3.
So satisfying.
That is not satisfying at all. That is the biggest pussy screw attack hit I've ever seen.
But it killed him.
No,
instantly.
It's not good. It's trash.
Get some health. Good. Yay. Alright, so what I have to do, if I look at the map, so here's where we got in. I have to somehow get into the dark world, then go through that door, then go up to here. So it must be down here somewhere, right? Logically, because there's no other entrances to that door. It's the only
way. I'm not
going to
agree with you, because then if we're wrong, I'm wrong with you. And I enjoy the fact that you're wrong more than I am.
I like being right more than you. Oops.
We'll see. I don't...
What? Right, that's not it. I need to go over here to this. Boom. Go through. Hopefully those guys will be there. Just kidding, they will be there. I said the wrong thing. They're going to be there. That's the problem. I don't want them to be there. Watch your foot. You're going to get in front of my Wiimote.
Sorry.
Oh, here we go.
What are we doing in here?
Going up to here. Then we're going to... Baby.
Oh, look, we got all 100% mechanism systems.
Yes.
Nice. Oh, spoiler alert, that's what they showed on the home screen.
Yeah, right.
Like, you don't realize how far in the game you get before you actually get this.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, mama.
Yeah. See, that's kind of satisfying,
Do you think that people even, like, enjoy the fact that we actually try to focus really hard on doing well in games?
I don't know. I hope so. The fact that we don't, like, die a lot and usually.
Yeah.
Except that one time I died.
Unless it's fucking Salazar in Resident Evil 4 four fucking times, man.
Oh,
my
God. Four times.
And he fucking got me 3 times with the same bullshit. It was ridiculous. He, like,
classic.
I couldn't, like, so.
Time to go back.
When you fight him, I may have already talked about this.
No, not in here.
I haven't? Okay.
No fall damage.
It's a power suit, man.
Open.
I'm just saying she'd kick the shit out of Master Chief too, by the way. Just throwing that one out there. I mean,
probably Master Chief usually gets lucky.
All the Halo people would be like, "No, if you actually know the lore behind the Spartans and how much intensive training they went to, and like,
I mean, they are pretty beast. Have you ever like seen them compared to a normal human?
Yes.
They're huge.
Yes, I know.
But I think Samus has the
It's a preference thing. I think Samus is more okay. Let me rephrase that. I think Samus is more badass than Master Chief. Okay, I think her heroism is significantly higher than Master Chief's.
That's fair. All right, let me check real quick where we gotta go. Believe it should be right there. So I can go to this portal. Okay, I got it.
Mm-hmm. And
done
so,
and done.
All right, we'll see.
And save so, it, though.
And so, you know, when you go to fight Salazar, he's just a giant fucking parasite inside of a plant thing.
Oh, boy.
And he goes to, like, stab the ground, and you swing the Wiimote, and you dodge out of the way.
Yeah.
And then you dodge the other one, and then you start running, and the game doesn't tell you that there's another thing that comes out, and it fucking just snatches your head off your shoulders.
Oh, an instant
and
death?
Yes, and you can't dodge it.
Oh.
I was fucking livid by the third time it happened.
Even with all your experience playing the game, the
fucking is still so happens. Stupid, yes. Like, it made me want to go and boot up my file with the infinite rocket launcher. So I could just be like, doo-doo-doov, and just kill him. After the fourth time is when I killed him. You know, yeah. The fourth time through. And I did it a different way where I just literally kept hitting him with as many explosives as I had. I was trying to, like, conserve ammo.
But yeah, like, naturally, that's usually.
But like,
what
I was like,
do.
You know, I really just don't fucking care. So we have there's a mine launcher in the game.
A mine.
It's launcher. A heat-seeking missile launcher.
That's sick.
Yeah, and I literally just kept sticking with. I stuck him with like 8 bullets in like the first 30 seconds, and then hit him with my Magnum, which is like the second strongest weapon in the
that's
game.
That's classic. Like, and that's the strongest in Halo too.
Yeah. And it fucking just annihilated him, dude.
Destroyed.
It was so gratifying because I was just so done with it. And then it only gives you like $50,000 for killing him. I'm like, dude, that should at least be $100 for that guy.
How far into the game is it?
Salazar is the second to last major boss. There's one more after him. His name is Wesker. And then it's the grand finale with, fuck, what's his name? Oh my god, I see his face and I think of what it's called.
His face, but I can't think of his name.
There's Wesker. What the fuck is it?
What is it?
Oh
his
my
name?
God. I gotta look this up now. I can't think of what it's called.
It's bothering him.
Right. Resident Evil 4 Final Boss.
Yes.
Here are some matching videos.
Where
matching
videos.
Where is it?
We didn't ask for videos. Google.
No.
Oh, that was the wrong beam.
No.
Stupid.
Sadler. There we go.
Sadler.
I don't know why I couldn't remember that. I saw him, like, I kept seeing him, like, fucking stab Louise in the chest. I just couldn't remember what his name was. Ugh.
Nice.
And Sadler is a fuck, dude. Oh my god. So you know those big spider thingies that you have to roll with your ball in this game to hit underneath?
Yeah.
He turns into one of those, basically. He literally, like, his entire parasite body explodes, and he walks on four legs, and it's so fucking hard, dude. So what are those things? Can you walk in those?
These?
I'll take that as a no.
Oh, wow. That actually hurt me legit.
Yeah, I didn't anticipate you.
Me neither. All right. Honestly, let's... I don't remember the... Oh, yeah. I remember this boss. Never mind. It took me a sec. But here we go. This is the boss fight. Yay. Woo. Bosses. Yay.
Hype train. Hype my train. Wrists don't work.
Hip train.
I'm thinking like an extra large with pepperoni and a dozen boneless garbage wings and some brisk.
And some brisk.
Hey, this can't go wrong with a nice berry, melon, mango, whatever the fuck the pink one is called.
Yeah. Gonna let myself heal a little bit. Just give me a sec. I want to get to 50.
Shoot it with the light beam.
I did.
Oh, you did? Okay.
Yeah. You'd think it'd go faster.
It doesn't feel like it. One Mississippi, two Mississippi. Three Mississippi.
Yeah, it's about a second.
About a second, yeah.
There we go. That should be good.
60 beats per second? Wouldn't that just be 1 second?
Oh, my goodness.
What the fuck
is
huge. Jesus. He's like a fucking Gundam. Rob would be in his glory right now.
The problem with this one is that there are no...
You weren't joking that he was huge.
Yeah. You literally crawl up him, so... The problem with this one is that there are no things around to keep your health up.
Oh, good.
So you got to do it fast and Samus absorb
like,
the health.
Samus is like, fuck.
Oh, no. Look at that, just being absorbed into the thing. It's funny that it just makes it alive, though. It's a machine.
Yeah.
Being absorbed by something living
makes
it work. What? No.
What would you say your least favorite class in school or subject in school was?
Biology.
Same.
Unless you meant like, oh.
I cannot believe how big he is. That's fucking awesome.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
It's almost Shadow of the Colossus.
Hi! Oh, I can. That's right. Take out his legs. I believe those dropped health, but I don't need. Oh, there. That one actually did it. Oh, wow. Holy cow. My health is already pretty low.
Oh, you got to do this fast because there's no.
No, he drops health. Ooh, boy. Get away. Like right there. You see it?
Oh, I thought you meant that there were still save points, but that he didn't. That there were no. That he didn't drop any health.
Oh, no, no, no. I meant there are no. There's no easy way for health unless you continue to attack him. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Ooh. All right. You're going down. I think that meant I hit it. I'm supposed to keep hitting his legs. Oh, yeah. Red means hit. Oh, I thought it was going to be a huge attack.
Quadraxis. That's a cool name.
Wow. Where's he shooting? That was pretty lame.
Yeah, I'm not entirely sure what that was about.
Me neither. Destruction.
I don't think you're actually doing any significant damage while using super missiles, so I would wait until you can...
Well, I hit these off and then it starts doing damage. He's got the annihilator beam. Did you see that?
I didn't.
There we go.
I don't know what it looks like.
Oh, now I can hit one of these guys.
Or not. Or not.
There we go. Oh, I could have hit another one.
Oh, is that like the big damage inducer?
I don't know. Hey, no.
Wow, that was a fucking good deal of damage that he just did to you. So why did that one with the speed booster ball hit? But the
I don't know. I can't figure that out quite yet. I might have just gotten lucky. There we go.
Maybe it's just the angle you hit it on.
Maybe.
Does he have more than one form?
Yeah, there's more stages. Don't you worry.
I figured as much.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
What the fuck?
He's locking on. Oh, wow. I beat him easy. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Now, show me your leg that's blue. Or not. That's cool.
Show me your blue leg, you filthy little slut.
Ah, there we go. That's it. Boom.
Ha ha ha. Nice. That did a good amount of damage.
And it dropped health.
I would just drop bombs, dude. Like,
honest. Oh, boy.
Honestly.
Yeah, probably. I think that's what you're supposed to do.
I wonder if power bombs do anything.
I don't think they do, actually.
Do you have to use the echo visor on him at all?
Oh, boy.
Oh, boy. He's doing the thing.
Must. Avoid. It's like gravity.
Oh,
the planet spinning around. Yeah, it's pulling me in right now.
I think I might puke. I think I'm going to puke.
I'm going to barf. Give me the health.
Ralph.
Ralph. What is that from? Oop, got him.
I don't know. That's like some. It's like a euphemism for barfing.
I feel like I heard it from something. Like a TV show.
I mean, Dan from the Grumps does it.
Does he? Oh.
When he burps, he always says Ralph.
Ralph.
Uh-oh.
Ha! Get away. Don't hit me. Oh, boy.
Nice.
I'm too far. Suck it, dick.
And, I mean, Wreck-It Ralph also makes
the joke.
Oh, boy.
Ah.
Just keep going. Just go. No.
I thought it was going to be fun.
I told you.
Oh, no.
I haven't even seen what that blast looks like.
Yet. Oh boy, I was not ready.
Damn. That did 70 damage.
It's okay.
Well, 60 damage, rather. Like, I math good.
What did he shoot? I didn't even notice. Oh, he tried to hit me. Did you see that?
I did.
He's trying to hit me.
Fucking step on
me. I just have one more. Oh. Not today.
You're going.
Where's his blue leg?
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Wow!
Keeps going away. What was that? 40?
Yeah.
There it is. Give it to me. Mmm. Ah! Yes! It hit.
It did.
Oh. All right. I'm gonna assume he's gonna do the thing again. Ah! And I missed anyways.
I mean, it was okay. You were close.
I tried.
Are you? Did you uninstall?
Oh no! It's not gonna. Did I uninstall what?
Pokemon Go.
Nope.
Have you played it at all?
Not recently. Mostly because we're in a very bad.
Okay.
Area. Why? That was weird. I had three more. Because we're in a really bad area for Pokemon Go. Whoa. I just haven't had a chance. I haven't been walking around.
He looks a little frustrated.
He looks a little drunk. I walk good.
What the hell?
Now it's his head. Let me scan his body. How much we got? We got 40% of him. Ow.
Emergency lock on. Whoa. Get the hell out of here.
Whoa.
That's crazy.
Ow. Is that? Nope. Oh, he's got. Oh. Hi.
Is that the annihilator beam?
Yep. Indeed it is.
It looks like the echo visor.
Oh. Haha. No. Well, that's why they're connected, I think. Because they do look similar, but I do need to use that. Good call. I forgot.
Or was bottom right.
No, I wanted to make sure it wasn't that one. There we go.
You just had to... Okay, yeah.
Now he's knocked out. Oh, was I shooting the light beam?
I don't know if you were or not,
actually.
There we
go. Hold on, scanning. 80%.
Oh, there you go.
What do I have to do? It says stunned head module. Oh, yeah, that's right.
Oh, you're... Oh, really?
Oh, wait, no. Never mind. That's later. What do I have to do? It wasn't... wasn't hurting him. That's...
Maybe it was the back of his head or something like that.
Oh, maybe.
Can you shoot it? Can you hurt his antenna even though if you're not in the echo visor?
This?
Yeah.
I don't think so. I've never tried.
That's so weird that, like, the visor... But, like, I feel like...
Right,
what
I
you're
know.
You're just viewing it differently. You're not actually changing in the what blast is getting shot.
Why is he not doing anything? There we go.
What the fuck's that little guy doing there?
Oh, wait. There we go.
Oh, yeah. All right. Well, now you know for the next one.
Yeah, right.
So you pretty much just have to leave your echo visor on the whole time.
Which is so annoying.
Yeah, I mean, it's not terrible, though. See, now my eyes aren't getting all weird. I think it's just because I was focusing on the sonar waves rather than... actually, like, looking at the gameplay like normal.
Here we go. I don't know if that did anything. There we go. Got him once. And he dropped health.
Pretty far away. Come on, beam.
Aye!
The fuck?
Dickhead.
Get out of there.
Get away! Butthole. Right. I don't know which is faster, if I just shoot it normally or charge it. And I can't tell if super missiles actually affect it differently than just normal shots.
I don't know. Time's a ticking.
Butthole.
Oh, it's so weird. I feel like you're not even doing anything.
I know. I missed. All right, you're going down.
Bloop. I feel like that should have just blown him up right there.
I wish.
Oh, good. Now you've got those things.
Stop moving.
You didn't get the super missile for the plasma beam.
Oh, for the other...
The dark beam, rather.
Yeah. Nope, I did not. What the heck? Stop it! This is taking forever. This is going to be a long episode.
Yeah. I was thinking you should just, I don't know.
What?
Super missile the head once you get to that.
Try it?
Yeah.
Lock on. Okay. I guess it does help.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, blue health.
Oh, and he drops two. Fantastic. You know what? I'm gonna just ignore him. Oh, there's more. Give it to me.
One. Oh.
Dickhead.
Can you... All no, right. There's nowhere just, for you to get elevated, so you can't even use a screw attack either.
Not currently.
What the fuck was that?
Bug?
I don't know. I just felt like I just got fucking shredded on my skin, though. That hurt really bad.
Come on, go down.
On me. Oh, how convenient that you were right next to him.
Yeah, that's why I wanted him to go down.
Nice.
All right, one more stage.
Oh, and it's the fucking spider.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious. Oh, I'm so helpfully destroying these things for you.
I'm so disoriented. What
I
gotta do.
I hope those guys aren't still there. All right, last stage, last scan.
So he's
100%. All right, now I gotta. I believe I have to. Just disorient him enough.
And I mean, just super missile the bitch, dude. You're hurting him enough.
Yeah, but this won't actually hurt him, but I guess I could. All right, which way is he going? Which way is he going? He's going that way.
Oh, you gotta pick which one he's going on? That's crazy. And then what, lay a
power
bomb?
You gotta time it. Nah, just normal.
Wow, that's crazy.
Yeah, it's a very interesting boss fight. I enjoy it.
Very detailed. I like that there's like so many different perspectives to it.
Yeah, I like the different stages.
Annihilator Bem. Is that what you get from him?
I believe so. I don't think I'm gonna make that.
And then once you do that, you get the fucking light suit because we get to go talk to the guy. Oh, fucked it up.
Is he going this way?
No, he sounds like he's on our right.
Yeah, and should have been going. Oh, he's going that way. I'm not gonna make it.
Oh, you said you have to time it. That's right. What the
fuck? Dickhead!
Why are you getting stuck on it?
Because I'm trying to get on the magnet, and he's not. Ah, darn it. He's back. Stupid. Stupid, stupid, stupid.
So his body's completely shut down now? Oh, dear. Nice.
Okay, which way is he going this time? He's going this way, so I'm going to wait here for him to come. And I'm going to do this. He's not going to come like that. Come on, hurry. Any day now would be
boom
great.
Woo.
And then you're going to go.
Oh.
Boom.
You're
boom.
Done.
Bang. Suck it. And we're still not too long of an episode.
Nope.
But look at this epic landing. Wait for it. I don't know how she gets that high, first of all. And then where's this boosting thing come from?
That's her move through the water thing.
Yeah, but we're not in the water.
It's fucking jetpack.
Yeah, so why can't I use that normally? Look at it. Look at it.
Just look at it.
Would you look at it?
Nice.
Annihilator beam.
Fantastic.
Boom.
Boom, 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 boom.
Now we get to use double the ammo with one shot of annihilator beam.
Thanks for wasting it, bitch.
Thanks.
I mean, is it that much more powerful, though? They call it
it's
the fucking
powerful.
Annihilator beam.
It's pretty powerful.
But you have to use it on Echo Doors.
Yep.
That's so dumb.
And... but it really... it's going to be fun. I'll show you.
Okay.
Once we get there. Probably not this episode. Because... I don't know.
I think deserve... I think you deserve to give these people the fucking light suit. We've hyped it enough.
All right. Which door do I have to actually go through? Check the light world. This one. All right. The one directly behind me.
Okay, so is there a portal over there?
That's where the energy shall be.
I don't understand.
The energy for the world, you know, we collect it and then bring it back every time?
Yeah.
That's where it's going to be.
Whoa. Oh, it's so gentle. When you shot it, it was just like, I thought it was going to be like
It follows too, it locks on.
Oh, good. So what is this doing?
We're getting the energy, man.
I don't know what you mean.
You'll know when we get there.
Like for...
This, you know, how we absorb
oh,
it.
Oh, yes, okay. Fucking game.
So I don't know what you mean.
It's so convoluted. No, just... Ran it in there. Yes! I'm not sure you need to do it that violently, but okay.
What if you broke it? That would suck. You just push over got that all, stand got, thing and just
get this far and then it all just invades.
Well, that sucks. It's very flimsy, actually. Made of plastic.
Mm-hmm.
Absorbing the energy. Should we call it here or get all the way back?
I mean, can you do it in 3 minutes?
I don't know. It's just a long ways to go. Nah, let's call it here.
You think so?
Yeah.
Yeah. Wow. Yeah. I can't believe he's doing this to you guys. Unbelievable.
There, right there.
Unbelievable.
Energy transfer complete. Cool. Wow. Awesome.
All right, guys. We'll see you later.
Catch you guys next time.